Chlamydia is a common sexually transmitted infection, STI, caused by bacteria. The infection often doesn't cause any symptoms. Even if you don't have symptoms, chlamydia needs to be treated. Chlamydia is curable with antibiotics. Home remedies do exist, but they aren't proven. Antibiotics are the only known way to cure chlamydia. Prompt treatment can help you avoid serious complications. Treatment for chlamydia. Antibiotics are the most common treatment for chlamydia and can usually cure the infection quickly. Delayed treatment has been associated with complications such as pelvic inflammatory disease, PID. The recommended treatment for chlamydia is a single dose of azithromycin 1 gram, taken orally, or doxycycline 100 milligrams, mg, taken orally twice a day for 7 days. Alternative chlamydia treatments include erythromycin base 500 milligrams, taken 4 times a day for 7 days. Erythromycin ethyl succinate 800 milligrams, taken 4 times a day for 7 days. Levofloxacin 500 milligrams, taken once a day for 7 days. Ofloxacin 300 milligrams, taken twice a day for 7 days. It's best to abstain from having sex until the infection resolves, usually within 1 to 2 weeks. Your sexual partners also need treatment even if they don't have any signs of symptoms. This is to avoid passing the infection back and forth. Risks from chlamydia. There are numerous risks associated with chlamydia. Risk and symptoms vary between males and females. Risks include passing the infection to others, spreading the infection to other parts of the body, including the eyes, throat, and anus, painful urination, vaginal discharge or urethral discharge, bleeding, lower abdominal pain, infertility, PID, ectopic pregnancy. If this video was helpful for you, please do like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Thank you.